It's almost too much. It's almost too much to take. It's just so much. You guys, I know we say it over and over again, but since about a little over 2 years ago, about three blocks away, you showed up in the rain, and then you showed up to be the biggest crowd they ever seen at Rockefeller Center. And we showed the world that what we had was special. And it feels like ever since then, we've been trying to find ways to pay you back for all that love. And we hope it's been an amazing ride. So thank you. I'm so proud of myself that I got through that little speech without crying like a fool.
I don't really know what else to say after Joe put it so eloquently.
I was just stealing from your speeches for the last 2 years, so it's all good.
You're a great speech writer, Joe.
Thank you.
What can we say? What can we say? This next song is for you all. It's called Coming Home.